Welcome to the Bathurst campus. Here in Bathurst, we've got a population of 39,000 people, so there's plenty of stuff going on. It's only 3 hours away from Sydney, and we're here at the foot of Mount Panorama, or Walu, in beautiful Wiradjuri country. So it's the sun's out. Let's have a look around. We've got state-of-the-art learning facilities here at the Bathurst campus, from our brand new engineering building to our black box theatre, our working community radio station, our nursing labs, and exercise sports science labs. We've got it all. We're mad for sports here on the Bathurst campus. We've got tennis courts, basketball courts, soccer fields, rugby ovals, and there's the gym over there. There's so many clubs to join, so come in, let's play ball. For our next stop, we're headed over to check out the gym. This is the gym at the Bathurst campus. It's free for all students and staff. There's indoor basketball and netball courts, as well as state-of-the-art machines for everyone to use. You'll notice when we're walking around the Bathurst campus that there's solar panels on all the roofs here. Bathurst campus is the flagship of clean energy here at Charles Sturt University, and a majority of the electricity used by this campus is made on site. Here on the library lawn, behind me is Charlie's variety store, where you get all the important stuff, like snacks and drinks and Charles Sturt stuff. But there's also AusPost there to help you when you need to send those letters that you got. We've been able to sneak in between lectures, but this is our largest lecture hall here at the Bathurst campus. You can come here, but all of the lectures will be recorded so you can watch them online later too. Here we are on the library lawn. We're about to check out Student Central and the library. This is a perfect place to soak in the sun, have a coffee with your friends, and maybe forget about your study for just a little while. Here we are at Student Central, which is the first place that you go if you have any question here at Charles Sturt. And if they don't know the answer, they'll get you to the right place. Here in the library, you have access to 24/7 study spaces. Plus, there's hundreds and thousands of resources online, even your textbooks.
Shh.
We're just walking into Foodbowl, where students with catered packages can get all their meals. But it's a great place to like sit and hang out and catch up with your mates. I hope you enjoyed our Bathurst campus tour. That's all for now, but I'm looking forward to seeing you here at Charles Sturt University.